Welcome back to Theme Parks, Pops, and More. Today we are at the OC Fair, and we will be riding rides, going to the pig thingies. What are they called?
Pig races.
Pig races. And all that stuff. So, well, first of all, we're going to buy tickets to actually be able to do any of that stuff. And then we'll see. What is today? Thursday?
Yeah.
The 22nd?
Yes.
And we'll see you guys more deeper in there. So right now we are at Biggie's, I think that's what it's called, Biggie's, and it's basically just a bunch of giant stuff. I don't think we're going to get anything to eat yet, but just to know we are here and we're going to go get some tickets to try to get on a random ride, because that's what we did last time we were here. So yeah, let's keep on going, yeah? It is kind of full today, it's a little packed. Go get the tickets, Mom. And we'll go see this right now. Okay, we're currently just walking through, guys, seeing what we see. Looking for a certain ride. Holy, look at that. Tickets per rider. Look at that. That's 10 tickets per rider.
Yeah, see what I mean?
But you can't tell me you don't want to get on that, right?
I mean, I wouldn't mind.
Do you want to get on it? Let's do something quick, yeah?
Okay, you don't want to look
for? Alright. We didn't do it. Let's get on that one.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Can we sit in the same one? We have to. If we're alive by the end of it, I guess. Hi, Mayate. Oh, God. This is our first ride, and I know this one is for sure freaky because I've gotten on this before. It goes super fast, more fast than I'd appreciate. I don't like seeing that. It looks like it's just attached by that right there, but it's fine, I guess. We'll stay alive and we'll see how it goes. Meet you guys when it starts.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Are we going back to that boy now?
everybody's free.
Please push your safety box up. Please push your safety box up.
Hey. I can't walk. I can't walk.
That way, that way.
Okay. Okay, guys. That was great. Been done that at all. Okay, I'm not shaking. I'm not shaking. You are.
I couldn't even hold on anymore.
Dude, my hands are hurting. Everything hurts.
That is crazy. My hat. Oh my god.
All of a sudden, I go, oh, I wasn't filming.
Did you film that?
No.
Yeah, I did.
Oh, no.
I filmed it. I filmed the whole thing. I'm gonna pause the video real quick. Alright guys, so we are at Biggie's, of course, at the OC Fair, and we just got these colossal fries, which I think these were like $15, right? Around there. I don't know. I don't have the receipt with me right now. I'm sorry guys. And we also got the hot Cheeto burger, and this was around $10. That's all that stuff. So yeah, we won't be able to taste it on camera because we can't put our camera anywhere because they said the stands aren't allowed. So just know that while you're recording. Yeah, I guess we'll tell you how it tastes. Well, the fries, of course, are good. The burger, it's probably good. It's just hot Cheetos with like pickles and stuff. So yeah, meet you guys where? Another ride, I guess?
Did that include everything?
Yeah, you just have to go over there. You have to go over here where the grill is, and they'll give you the burger, the onions, and all that stuff. So yeah, we'll meet you guys at our next ride or food. So right now we're getting a drink. I just did all that on my nose. I'm so proud of myself. We're just right now waiting to get a drink. Make sure before you guys do get a drink, you guys have to get a wristband for an ID check. But yeah, these are all the flavors that you can get. So yeah, meet you guys when we're out of here, actually. Alright guys, so we're gonna go into the carnival of products. Just in a second. My stomach's hurting. Alright, you ready? Let's go! Mask are required. Mask are required. I need a mask from my backpack.
Oh.
Oh no, maybe they don't. Come on, let's go. Is this locked? Let's go. Get in. It said for inside and nobody's wearing a mask in here.
Let's start on one side.
Yeah.
Do you have the whole
way? No. Don't just step in front of me like that. I'm gonna show you guys everything they have in here. They got hats. They have T-Mobile people. They have little shirts. Any anime stuff? Huh? Oh, let me look at these. Oh, that Rick and Marty one's cool. The big circle.
Oh, yeah.
And then look at the Elvira one.
Elvira.
Whatever the hell her name is. Yeah, Rick. How much are these?
They're $10 each or $3.25.
Mm-hmm. Look at this one.
Mm-hmm.
Edward Scissorhands, but like a
Cabbage
weird
patch
thing. I look like Edward Scissorhands. Can't hide.
Mm-hmm.
I don't want to hit your drink. There's a lot, and I really can't look at the other ones, guys. Maybe on our way out, but I can't look at it right now. You want to keep going, man?
There's so much. Let's just go on this one first.
Yeah, that's what I mean. Yeah. Okay, I'm really full, so I'm like trying to breathe while doing this. Yeah? Yeah, because hers is already kind of squeaky. It's like stopped working. These are just a bunch of free shout-outs for people who work here. What is it?
Because it's like made on TV or seen on TV. This one is a steamer.
Where is the squirt? Squirt guy.
Oh.
Salmonets. Yeah. Kinetic sand.
It's just like it.
See, I get these from my grandma right here. These little cup, they like open up. They extend. Yeah. They got Verizon, they got blenders, they got a bunch of stuff over here.
Vitamix.
Huh?
It's Vitamix.
Huh? There we go. I don't know what the hell he said to me. That's what I'm just looking at.
He said he wanted to clean your shoes.
Oh, I'm good. Thank you. Well, I'm like, don't tell me. Tell him.
Yeah.
I don't want to look at undies. I'm fine. But, okay.
Can I look at
look at these chargers. Yeah, sure. Go ahead.
Yes, but this
one. Oh, didn't Kitra say these are at one?
Yeah, Kitra said that they look really good.
Mom, I want one. If I get one, I'm gonna get a body pillow cover and it's gonna be toga. I swear to God, it's gonna be toga.
Do I just sleep with toga?
Yes.
Whoa.
Shut up.
Actually, I know because it's just the one. Let's go up and down, right?
Yeah. Is this not working anymore? Hold on. Okay. It like wouldn't listen to me, that's what I'm saying. Yeah? Holy shit. Are the bones?
Yeah. For dogs.
Huh. This video might be really long, guys. Like pretty long. Beautiful plants.
How much are they?
$74,000 with 57 cents. Yeah, cool, huh?
These are the ones that my mom owns.
3 for $28.
Sorry, guys, I forgot to point you guys up. You ready?
Yeah. Sorry.
It's fine. No more stinky sponges. Oh, look. It's that guy who doesn't sponge. Pee-pee cleaner. Wait, what? Pee cleaner.
Peeler.
Oh. I thought that said pee-pee cleaner. I'm like, ow. I'll make you do that. Whatever the hell that is, it looks freaky. This is like the biggest advertisement for the people who are here. Because all they gotta do is stand there, and YouTubers like us, I'll just film them.
Uh-huh.
Film them, and then they'll be like, yeah, we're gonna get more people here. That's a guy.
Yeah.
Mom's like, how do I get on one of those? Can you just sit on it? I'm like, can I just sit on it? You have socks on, right, Mom? Huh? You have socks on, right? We can do that later. Oh, now I'm suddenly interested. Let me see.
This is a good portable one.
Definitely. Definitely. Not the fresh air. It's just amazing right here. Mm-hmm. I like how you went. Hold on.
It's because I felt something amazing. Yeah.
Hey, we gotta go, Mom. Yeah, we gotta go, Mom. I see that.
Look.
I see that. Gotta go.
There's one at the dentist?
That is just amazing.
And it does that.
Look at this. There's Queen on here.
The Russian doll.
The
Russian doll.
Oh, those are the ones that come apart, huh? I want one of those. Are these little ones? Oh, no. They don't do that, though.
Look, pens.
Yeah? Hey, under my umbrella. Hey, under my umbrella. Hey, my umbrella. You could have just at least taken it from her. You have to be a dickhead. What was she trying to give you?
I don't know.
Then why didn't she take it? Need new windows? Get windows. Oh, the seats. We need to check out the seats. Can we at least look at them?
Yeah.
You want to see how much it costs? I don't know. If you see how much it costs, they're going to grab you and they're going to get it.
Yeah. They're going to grab you.
I want one of these for my grandpa. Huh? Oh, you stopped me at a great place, dude. Like pizza. Yeah, I'm sorry for the wind, guys.
$3
taste. Yes. Yes, I do. Yeah.
You're walking up to it.
Alright, let's keep going. One more line. That's all we got. They have Dippin' Dots on the inside, just like on the outside. Wow. Oh my god, they really do.
They have the float, the sundae.
I know. I want one, but I still have to grab the camera, so I can't be holding both of them at the same time. Yeah, but I can't even eat it if I have the camera at the same time.
Okay, so what do you want to do? Not. Go down this row and then come back in?
No, it's fine. Come on, this is good. Oh, look at these. Pixel.
Bravo.
I don't see any My Hero Academia stuff so far. Hey.
Look at that avocado.
El nopal.
Oh, the old Instagram, dude. You remember that?
Oh, yeah.
How long has it been? I was like, a while.
Look at their deck.
Oh, I see it.
Oh, there's
Bakugo. How much are they? This looks like they're all for iPhone though.
They look like they make them.
Look at the pop sockets. That Deku, the Star Wars one. Is that My Hero? Yeah. This is My Hero? Yeah.
My Hero, yeah.
What's that called? Attack on Titan? More My Hero over here. Fortnite.
This one's cool.
Uh-huh. The iron. Yeah. No, really. David, come over here again. Right now. Right now.
These are good.
Oh, look. $3 taste. A pickle.
You want to try these? These are, like, good and fresh.
Sure.
What kind do you want?
I don't know. This one. I'll get one of those and you get a different one, yeah? We're gonna get one of these right now. Here, I'll show you guys all the flavors here.
Do you?
It's
3 for $12.
Oh, go ahead then. Hold on, guys. All right, guys, we are back. Okay, I don't know what's happening. What is this? Para limpiar. To clean.
Uh-huh.
Okay, let's keep going.
Esponja, thing for the abanico.
Oh, that would be good for my grandma.
Yeah. Play-Doh. Okay, guys. Are you recording?
Yeah.
So.
Do we win? I mean, teriyaki thing?
There's three flavors, teriyaki, spicy, and regular.
But I mixed them, so she doesn't know. So
and
she's gonna.
You know, I don't like spicy.
So she's gonna bite them at random right now. And she's gonna see if she either dies or lives.
Oh my gosh.
If you bite the other two and they're not spicy, you basically just like saved your bite.
Yeah.
Alright, guys, we are almost done. Are you gonna try them right now?
Yeah. Do I?
If you want. Go ahead, do it. Bite it.
I'm afraid.
Just bite it. Oh, I think you... Oh my god, I wouldn't continue. That's spicy. Let's sit down right there. Are you gonna sit there? On this one? Or no?
I think I got the spicy one.
Oh, you did? Okay, she says she thinks she got the spicy one, but we don't know. Let me see. Hold it. Sorry I didn't film the ride. That was just too much for me to keep the camera up and not die. So right now we're gonna get a michelada. Michelada. Oh yeah, because it doesn't have beer.
They do have michelada
next year. También tiene michelada, si quiere. But these are just like, this one comes in lemon and cucumber, mango, pineapple, watermelon, y horchata. So yeah, we're gonna see if we can get one of those cups, but are they out of cups?
I don't know, I think they're out.
Yeah. Oh shit, that's spicy. That's spicy, that's very spicy.
No, it's not. Try it again.
I think I just got a piece of tahini stuck in my... You want to keep walking? Yeah? Alright, let's go. That, I think I got a piece of tahini stuck in my throat.
Mm-hmm. I think you got like the first one right on top.
Yeah. You want garlic fries? No? You really don't want it?
No, I don't.
Guys, we might go get a Dippin' Dots right now. Yeah. It's starting to get a little full. Oh, no, it's not, huh? It actually feels... It isn't that full. A lot of people with their face masks off, though. I still see. Here's the map, you guys, just in case you need it. Oh, hold on. Okay. Here's the whole map, just in case you guys need it. Where are we? I think we're just... We've been here the whole time. We've gone here. Have we gone here? Well, we haven't gone here. We haven't gone here, right? No, ride.
Yeah, we've been at a carnival. Right.
We haven't been here.
We haven't gone to
life. We haven't been here. We haven't been here. We've literally just stayed right here. All right, let's go. Can I get a Dippin' Dots? Can I just get like a full cup of Dippin' Dots, dude? What you know about rolling down in the D? I have depression. Alright guys, so we just got our Dippin' Nuts. This is a large and this is $12. Which, to be honest, this is expensive, right? This is... But yeah, we got it mixed with orange and what was the other one?
Rainbow.
Rainbow.
Like a rainbow sherbet.
If we can even find somewhere to sit, which would be nice. It's very hard to find places to sit here. Okay. really hurt my fingers. Excuse me, is it okay if I throw my backpack down first? Huh? Yeah? Okay. Ah! Ow, 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 ow. Yeah, it was all 50 plus the soda.
Plus the soda, yeah.
These are frog legs.
First time trying them.
First time. This is a frog booty. This is onion rings.
Uh-huh.
What's it called? Deep fried pickles.
Fried pickles.
And then these are deep fried onion covered pickles.
No, bacon.
Bacon covered pickles.
Bacon wrapped pickles.
I said that.
Yeah.
There you go. And this is orange juice. Yeah.
I got a strawberry, you guys. They have the tall cans here. They pour them in a cup. And pretty much.
There's this too?
I have that.
What's this too?
Sorry, we carry white people with us. Because.
Yeah, it might seem funny, but it's very useful.
Yeah, not sponsored, but still. So. Love hugs.
The fries are good.
Oh my gosh, try the frog.
It just kind of melts.
Well, it looks like chicken. It looks like chicken.
Look at it, frog acts.
It smells good, right?
Yeah, it does.
Does it smell fishy? You know what's funny? That yours actually came with tartar sauce. So I don't know if you're supposed to be like... putting it on there, dipping it, or what?
That was really good.
Yeah?
Yeah. Whoa. This is weird.
Oh no.
It tastes like chicken, actually.
It does taste like chicken. It's not bad. Oh my god, this is so wrong.
You see how I fit it?
They gave you tartar sauce for dipping. So, try it out and see.
No, you know what that needs?
What?
Can I get a wipey? Thank you.
Barbecue sauce.
Oh, wait. I don't have any. Onions and rings. Very good. I don't know what I'm going to say, but there's a different one of these that's $30, and it has, it's three different kinds of meat. It's like rib, this, and what else?
I don't know, brisket?
Brisket, rib, and meat, I guess.
Maybe chopped up meat or something.
Fried pickles. Do you eat these with any? You eat this with ranch.
Yeah, I think so, but I had one, and they're really good.
These are like pickles. I love pickles. I don't know about you guys.
Mm-hmm.
But I, personally, I love pickles. And then, there's also these. I'm scared of these.
Yeah, bacon wrap.
What? It's okay. It's not the greatest. Would I get again? No.
You wouldn't get these again? I would get these again.
Yeah, there you go. If you guys are coming, make sure to bring plastic bags.
Or a lot of people to eat with you, because there's so much to eat and you want to try everything.
But then you're going to gain a lot of weight.
And you can't. You really do.
I mean, you can, but you'll come out like...
Now they have cotton candy in buckets this year.
Three times the size. But yeah, so far it was good, and meet you guys at our next meal, because I know we'll probably have it. I want to thank you guys so much for watching today's video. If you like us, please follow our socials, which is Instagram at ThemeParksBobs and more. I will try to put in the link in the description if I can remember. And yeah, have a great night or day, guys. I'll show you what we're passing by while we're here. Have a good night.